our channel, and today we are going to be doing this challenge.
Okay, so
today is
Vlogmas Day 1.
So if you are wondering why we have on our aprons, I can show the girls aprons. They have on snowmen aprons, and Pat and I have on Santa aprons. Pat's may not look right because he broke it. These aprons came from Dollar Tree. If you want to know where they came from, if you, what, a Dollar General or Dollar Tree?
Dollar General.
We got them from Dollar General. So if you guys want to get them for you and your kids to bake with, or what we're going to be doing today for our day one Vlogmas is making gingerbread houses. So we got the deluxe gingerbread village kit, and it comes with, is it four?
Yep.
It comes with
four houses.
Gingerbread houses for us to decorate. So the girls will be decorating their own, and Pat and I will be decorating one together. So we're going to just jump right on over into this video.
Hours later.
All right, guys. So we just finished making our gingerbread houses. You made your gingerbread house, man?
Yeah, hooked it up.
Right. Is the first runner up.
So my gingerbread house is made of gum and candy and icing. And my soulmate, the gingerbread man soulmate, had died. So she had to get eaten. And it's kind of sliding.
Because she fell down the steps on her face.
Yeah, she was messed up in the face.
But this is my gingerbread house and my gingerbread man.
All right. So first gingerbread house on the market. We'll see how much it's going for later. Yay. Second gingerbread house on the market.
So this is the front part of the house. They definitely... This is the front part of the house. It has the little reef. And they'll turn.
I ain't make a dough, did it? It might be the back.
All right.
And this is my gingerbread.
People.
Don't look at the chop.
That's it.
Yay. All right. This is the second gingerbread house. We don't know how much it's going to be.
Yeah.
Are you holding that together, Keith? Mm-mm. All right. Sierra,
it's falling.
Sierra, you ready? Yeah. All right, for the third gingerbread house.
I'm realizing when it ordered.
We have Sierra.
Thank you, Ruby.
What's the... You're like, you choke your
gingerbread. Yeah.
So bad.
It's supposed to be the scarf. Oh my god, he's a little chilly outside. My mailbox then fell over.
Okay.
He looked creepy.
Alright, so explain what you have done to this house.
So it's nothing really to explain because, like, this is called the killer horror story. They have their little kid, grandkids' heads.
This is a scary gingerbread house. Turn around so we can see it all.
We don't know how much it's going for.
$2.05. We're gonna figure out how much it's going for in the comments. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for the rest of our Vlogmas. We have 24 more days to go. And for the last house, this is Mom and Dad's house. Can the kids come and live with us? No, it's just for us. Mm-hmm. This is Nika and Pat's gingerbread house. Baby, would you like to explain our house? Did you go to sleep?
The house is decorated with 24 karat gold candy. You got the gingerbread man and woman decked out in bling bling with the scarf, hat, designer shoes, all that good stuff.
All right, we got the wreath going on, we got the doorknob, and we have all the little candy drops and gumballs all around the house. There's the side of our house, and there's the other side of our house. Let's give it up for all the gingerbread houses. Yay! Alright, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this video.
Bye, Minor Crew!
Bye! Bye, Minor Crew! Bye.